One of the most important events during Kazakhstan's presidency in the UN Security Council is the ministerial debate on building a regional partnership in Afghanistan and Central Asia as a model for the interdependence of security and development. Kazakh Foreign Minister Khairat Abdurakhmanov will take part in the meeting. Settlement of the situation in Afghanistan occupies a special place on the agenda. Both sides, Astana and Washington, believe that the solution can be found thanks to the development and cooperation of the countries. On the eve of the meeting in the White House, Nursultan Nazarbayev and Donald Trump noted the importance of bringing peace to Afghanistan that could help diversify the economies of the Central Asian countries by opening the way to the sea. Kazakhstan actively supported the U.S. fight against terrorism in 2001 and now supports the great work being done in Afghanistan. The situation in Afghanistan is not only the concern of the United States. To confront the new hotbed of terrorism is the task of all of us, the neighbors of Afghanistan. Over the years, Kazakhstan has provided humanitarian and technical assistance worth $75 million, plus organized training for thousands of young Afghans for professions that they did not have, allocating $50
million for this.
I also want to thank the President for his full support for our South Asia strategy, including our efforts in Afghanistan. I greatly appreciate the President's personal assurances that Kazakhstan will continue to provide critical logistical support and access for our troops fighting ISIS.